Hey everyone, this video we're going to talk about how to get the GitHub Star achievements over here. So these are the achievements available for people to do and showcase their badges on the GitHub. Again, this is not so important as you consider as like a developer. This is maybe important for, you know, people who's getting started with the GitHub and want to explore more features. So this is basically like a gamification which GitHub made to make more contribution. Now, more details about this, we have been already spoke in the last one. So these all are the achievements available right now. And there are few achievements which is yet to come, which is these two badges, which is basically like very easy one. When you had PRs merged in public repository, you get this one. And you interact with something, you get this love emoji. But again, these are in the beta stage right now, so you won't be able to access this. Now, what you can showcase is like Starstruck, Qcto, Pair Extraordinate, Bullshark, Galaxy Brain, YOLO, and Public Sponsor. And you can set your badge color exactly like your skin tone if you want to. Now, there is like some other badges which you can available to get, which we have already discussed in the last profile, which is like GitHub Developer Program. I mentioned in the last video how to get it. And GitHub Pro, when you subscribe for the GitHub Pro version, you will be getting this GitHub Pro badge on your profile just like this. Now, we will be covering how to get the GitHub Pro for free if you are a student or a teacher, right? Now, we will be talking about GitHub Campus Program later in this video course, how you can be a Campus expert and how you can display this badge in your profile just over here. All right. So by saying that, I will be jumping into first section, which is how to activate this one over here. All right. So for that, what you need to do is like go into your profile, click on your profile name, click on settings, which will take you into this particular page. Scroll down until you see something like this. Display profile setting, display profile badge, show achievements on your profile. Make sure that you check both of these things and click on update preference. Same thing goes for contribution and activity. Click on include private contribution on your profile. If you would like to include your private contribution, then the badges will get automatically updated. So once this is done, you are good to go. So close this tab. You can close this one as well. You can close this one as well. Now, again, make sure that you do in a nice way. Otherwise, your profile will get banned. So again, this video is not to encourage you to do malpractice. This is just for an impression for you to how to get these badges on your profile. All right, by saying that, you will be able to see these badges in your profile. And we will be discussing about how to get these badges in different videos in the next couple of profiles.